8-minute mark of this third period. Grossman ahead. There's the captain. Giroux. Oh, coming across, looking to run him over was Belov. Giroux is knocked down. Flyers go right back after Belov. Coburn, Hartnell, and others. A penalty is coming up on the hit. My concern is with Giroux. I'm not sure how much he got of him on that hit. We'll certainly get a look at it on the replay.
Well, take a look at it as Belov is going to come over. Remember I mentioned earlier, 27-year-old that just came over from the KHL. Let's see where he's going to land. He jumped a little bit with that right shoulder. From that angle, it was really hard, Jones, to be able to pick up whether he got a piece of Giroux's head or not.
Caught him in the shoulder first, and I don't know if the follow-through caught him up high at the head area, but at first look, it looks like shoulder first to the shoulder of Giroux and knocked him down to the ice. So now, referees are discussing it to see if it was targeting of the head, but there is a penalty on the play, but they're trying to figure out just how severe the penalty is going to be. There's the hit there, and on that one, it looks like there is contact with the head.
The follow through as he was shoulder to shoulder, but he definitely raised his right shoulder as Giroux was cutting back into the center.
So the discussion continues, and now the officials are telling the respective captains and representatives from the teams what has been called.
Edmonton penalty number 77, a match penalty for head contact.
Match penalty. So Belov's day is done. A Flyer power play when we come back. Important part of this game as we again take a look at real time at this penalty by Belov.
Yeah, Belov at real speed looked like he made head contact, but if you slow it down, he catches the shoulder first there and then rubs through, but he doesn't leave his feet. He didn't elevate to pick the head, and I think the Flyers get the maximum opportunity here with a 5-minute major penalty.
Match penalty, it's automatically reviewed. And the Flyers try to salt this game away if they can go to town here as Voracek's shot is blocked. Of course, the Flyer power play is struggling some, and if the Oilers are